Now the colours I'm going to use for Bugs Bunny is black, white and blue. And at the moment I'll be doing an undercoat. And there is a reason why I'm having a wee bit blue is to try and tone the grey of Bugs Bunny a wee bit better. Sometimes mixing it a wee bit with blue kind of helps. And as you see, the brand I'm using is De La Rowney. But as I said before, you don't have to use this, you can always use a reasonable priced paint. Now, the painting I'll be doing is just a rough paint. Not overly focused. And also I'll need to, see when I'm doing this, I'll need to kind of figure out the actual true colour value of this. Because I think it looks, I think I've got it. Value means mixing. When you're doing this, you just have to kind of figure out the colours. It's a wee bit more lighter than that. Much more lighter. But as I said to you, this coat is going to be just the first coat. First coats can, and like, you know, where you're putting things, it's like a kind of this type of painting undercoats is kind of like you're figuring out where you're putting things and you're establishing things. And as you see right now, the grey is a wee bit more darker than anything else, but usually as we go along we'll lighten that up. This is a rough, this is a kind of rough layout for Bugs Bunny.